We order two HP laptops from official HP store for our office here, Flexify. They arrived, they are completely identical. The same model, hardware is a little bit different. This one have Samsung SSD, this one have Kioxia SSD. And look what happens. So, let me refresh. You see one is at 23 degrees, another is at 27 degrees. Is it close by, and they are on only for 6 and 11 hours, so basically new SSD. Now, what I do? I start create this mark that will read and write something on the disk. Let's do it the same time. Okay, and look at the temperature. So here 52, 60, 64, 68, and just a few seconds, and it will sound boring. I noticed it because I noticed a notification about this overheating, so I start to investigate. Yeah? So, back 100%, just land overheating. And you see, speed is a little bit slow here. When we finish, because it's overheating, it starts soldering. And that's why Samsung is showing significantly lower speed, like almost 2 times slower compared to the same size Galaxy.